There are juice on this one.
Gary Schneider, the American poet, says that the two most revolutionary things that anyone can say, the two most revolutionary words, are "I'm staying." And what he means by that is that I have decided this is my place, my home. And it means that I hope my children and grandchildren and their grandchildren will also be here. So that if you live in a place like this and a forest company comes and says, well, we've got a 20-year logging plan here, you say, get lost. I'm only interested in a 500-year logging plan. And that's what the attitude of the Haida is. We're not interested in these short-term logging plans. This is our land, and we want hundreds of years down the line to be sure that our successors will have cedar trees big enough to build canoes and to get the planks for the longhouses. That's the kind of planning that's needed.
This is Copper Bay. This is Copper Bay. Ooh.